إذا هنا نيجي تحكي عن ال why does all of this even matter؟ يعني ليش هالأشياء كلها بتفرق؟ لأنه نيجي نحكي مع شو كاتب الأوثر، surely you just dial up a pressure and volume. ببساطة ممكنك تحط البريشر تحط الفوليوم على الفنتليتر you want to ventilate the patient at and once you don't go too high in volume and too high in pressure everything will be okay. بإمكاننا أن تكون بهذه البساطة، ولكن increasing evidence points to a condition known as VILI اللي هو ventilator induced lung injury. بس في عندي أنا يعني لا بأس فيها، في عندي أنا evidence عمالها عم بتزيد increasing evidence about the ventilator induced lung injury. From inappropriate ventilator setting, from inappropriate aid ventilator setting. That's هسه احنا هون بالريفيو هون احنا بالهاي بالريفيو نوت هون مش يعني that's beyond the scope of this, but it's important to know that ventilator, whilst vital to keep patient alive, عن طريق انك تحطهم على ventilator, but the ventilator itself can cause lung injury too. فلذلك مهم جدا to اللي هو outweigh the risk and benefit. إنه في عندي أنا benefit from ventilator and we are keeping the patient alive. ولكن بنفس الوقت the ventilator can be harmful أو can cause harm to the patient إذا كان the setting كانت inappropriate setting. فذلك مهم جدا to understand this. أمر آخر most will be familiar with concept of lung protective strategies أو lung protective measures. And lung protective strategies, especially في الARDS, في حالات الARDS, اللي هو ARDS, the rationale for this is quite simple actually. In ARDS, you have some alveoli that is very stiff and non-compliant because of the diseased lung. سواء السبب كان respiratory cause أو pulmonary cause أو extra pulmonary cause. السبب most common cause of ARDS as a respiratory cause هو pneumonia. و most common non-respiratory cause هو شو اسمه sepsis especially اللي هو post-benectomy sepsis. بشكل عام في عندي أنا alveolar units diseased وفيها non-compliant and very stiff وفي عندي أنا other alveoli they are healthy and they are compliant. Therefore, if you use really high pressure to try to inflate high pressure to inflate a non-compliant stiff alveoli, who diseased alveoli, the compliant alveoli will massively inflate and this at those same pressure and cause lung injury. هذا هو ال ventilator induced lung injury. Hence, for ARDS, we are using what is called lung protective strategies. We are using combination of restricted airway pressure and restricted tidal volume. Restricted airway pressures and restricted tidal volume. في عنا target للplateau pressure, target للmean airway pressure, target للtidal volume. Tidal volume should be 6 to 8, maximum 8 ml per kg, ideal body weight كأنه. والplateau pressure should be less than 25 centimeter water. To prevent lung injury, هذا منها to prevent lung injury due to variable compliance of the different part of the lung. في عندي variable compliance of the different part of the ash of the lung. الموضوع اللي بعديه راح ندخل فيه اللي هو موضوع ال modes of ventilation اللي هو الأنواع ال ventilation اللي ممكن نستخدمها while the patient على ventilator. راح ندخل إن شاء الله بالفيديو اللي بعديه.